Hi, we are Lizard
and Voltax.
Hey, what's up? This is Crazy Beezer.
Hi, guys. This is Serg from My Digital Enemy.
Hi, I'm Don's. Happy anniversary.
Hi, this is Jamie Lewis from Purple Music.
Hi, this is Steve Muraska. Happy anniversary.
We would like to wish Milk and Sugar happy 15th anniversary.
And we'd like to say happy anniversary.
Happy birthday for 15 years on the scene.
I'd just like to wish you a happy 15th year anniversary for Milk and Sugar.
Ladies and gentlemen, Milk and Sugar in
the house. Hi, we are Milk and Sugar.
And we'd like to say hello and welcome you to our new podcast episode. What we're going to present to you right now is a short preview of our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album. It's the best remixes of 15 years of Milk and Sugar in the mix, and this is the David Penn remix of Stay Around. Coming next on our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album remix is a mix from Chris Lake and Marco Liz from the UK. It's our most successful record to date. It's from 2011. It's been rewarded with 4 gold awards, and this is Hey Nanina featuring Vaya Con Dios. Got Me Burning. It's our single release from 2009, and the remixer is My Digital Enemy, one of the hottest remixes at the moment, also from the UK. This is You Got Me Burning featuring Ayak. So next on our podcast is one of the hottest mixes of this album. It's been a big song for Milk and Sugar for us in 2003, and here's the Tuka Disco remix of Lab the Sunshine, and at this very moment on number 4 in the German dance charts, Lab the Sunshine featuring Lucy Pattinson.
Sunny.
next on our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album is our international breakthrough. It was back in 99, and this time it's a remix from the German team Lizard and Voltag. Very, very famous at the moment, very hard. So here is Higher and Higher. Called Lift Me Up, and the remixer, it's once again a guy from the UK, Jason Chance, also one of the hottest house mixers at the moment. Lift Me Up featuring Alisa Millet. So next on our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album is our single from mid-2012, it's called Via Con Me. It's featuring with Neri Pekkas, a very famous Italian a cappella group, and if you haven't done so, go to YouTube and search for the video Via Con Me. It's a beautiful video we've been shooting this year at the Lake Garda in Italy, very beautiful. So, and this time on remix duties, it's Crazy Bizarre, guys from Hungary, also very, very hot remixes at this moment. One of my favorite songs. This is Crazy featuring Ayak and Lady Chan, and also one of my favorite remixes, Ivo Raska teaming up with Kezi Sambaris on this one.
Walk away, and I'd be only holding on to the pain. This is crazy. This is crazy.
track number 10 of our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album. It's a track called No No No. It's got vocal featuring Roxanne Wild, which is actually the younger sister of Kim Wild, famous 80s singer icon. And on remix duties this time, it's Dons and DBN, two teams from Hamburg, teaming up for this one. So next on our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album, it's Let the Love Take Over featuring Aya. And this remix, it's a really, really cool remix, and it's from Alex Godino and Jason Rooney. Next on our podcast, it's Hiyama Pata Pata. We sampled Miriam Makeba, which is the most famous African singer ever. She's also called Mama Africa. And on remix duties this time, it's a Hungarian team. And I have to say happy anniversary, because they have their 10th anniversary. Here's the Musaik remix of Hiyama Pata Pata. Bye. So next on our 15 years of Milk and Sugar remix album, it's a mix from 2005, still sounding really great, really, really good work from Jamie Lewis, a very famous soulful house producer and remixer, also head of Purple Music from Switzerland. This is Hazuman Gatso. Our album previously unreleased, it's called Tell Me Why, and on the mic again Ayak. Classic track from 2001. This is Love Is in the Air featuring John Paul Young. Coming to an end. This was a short preview of our 15 years of Milk and Sugar album, 15 years of Milk and Sugar remix, 1.5 decades. The album is available on CD and also as download on iTunes and all good stores starting September 28th. I hope you had a great time. Enjoy yourself and thanks for listening.